you familiar with the concept of the chicken and the egg, Mr. Johnson, because I think that's applicable here.
Hey, Dick.
What is it with this guy?
Do it for your country.
What?
If you boys don't want to franchise for yourselves, that's fine. Do it for your country. Do it for America.
You know, I drove through a lot of towns, a lot of small towns. They all had two things in common. They had a courthouse and they had a church. On top of the church, got a cross. And on top of the courthouse, they'd have a flag. Flags, crosses, crosses, flags. Driving around, I just cannot stop thinking about this tremendous restaurant. Now, at the risk of sounding blasphemous, forgive me. Those arches have a lot in common with those buildings. A building. Well, a cross on top, what is that? It's a gathering place where decent, wholesome people come together and they share values protected by that American flag. It could be said that that beautiful building flanked by those arches signifies more or less the same thing. It doesn't just say delicious hamburgers inside. They signify family. It signifies community. It's a place where Americans come together to break bread. I am telling you. McDonald's can be the new American church. Feeding bodies and feeding souls, and it ain't just open on Sundays, boys. It's open 7 days a week. Crosses, flags, arches.
Give us a minute, Ray.
Sure.
I don't know.